Ecuador and Peru replaces the cold Peruvian current. During the 19th century, the local residents named this warm countercurrent El Niño, after the Christ child, because it usually appeared during the Christmas season.